All right, welcome back to Ender Lilies. I tried out using my Pro Controller Nintendo Switch on Ender Lilies, but it didn't work. It won't recognize even with my Xbox controller emulator thingy that I'm using for some reason. Is my audio okay? I'm just gonna assume it is. Hope I don't regret it. Alright, let's continue. Last we left off, we were exploring the Twin Spires or whatever it's fucking called, this place. And now we're gonna continue doing it. Hopefully before this video ends, we stumble upon and even beat the boss of this area. The hell is this? Alright, so we've pretty much already explored this room thoroughly. There is a way to get up, but like, I don't know how to get it. So for now, we're going back and see if there are any other areas we can explore right now that we haven't yet. Because now I am once again officially lost. Alright, let's try going up from there. Isn't the teleporter just telling me that? God, this enemy is very annoying. Yeah. Considering boxes and stuff can sometimes give you blights, I guess grinding for this game, albeit very slow and doesn't really provide that much reward, skill is still very necessary. It is a thing that you can do in this game, I guess. But like I said, I don't think it's worth it. Oh man, I just want to listen to this song. And shut up. It's such a beautiful tune. I miss the hums. From Cassie Way though. Or Momo Cashier, whatever the frick her name is. It only really happened on the Hamlet. Shit. Yeah, that thing's just a pitfall from my memory. So I can't actually go there. Buttons and stuff on rooms usually don't carry over to other rooms, so if I press something, the chances of it actually affecting a different room is not likely. What if I fall down? I remember these places have frickin' blights at them I can collect. Wow! What an idiot I am! Ugh, I don't think that was the correct place to go anyways. How do I get there? No time for you sons of bitches right now. Oof. Do 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 Very strange how the charge attack for her does multiple damage. Why is that? Where else can I go? Oz isn't very useful in enclosed areas like these, since bullets don't phase through walls and stuff. Those bullets just get erased before they can even hit anything. Alright, I can't go up there, I think. That's safe to assume. Let's try... here, and see if I can go to the left. Wait, isn't like the left blocked by some wall I can't break yet? Unless I have some way of dealing with it already and I'm still not aware, and I'm somehow not aware. Yep, I'm lost. Now. I can still try falling down and stuff. It worked once and helped me find a respite. I don't have time to deal with any of you sensi bitches. Yep. Alright, so, we're gonna jump down, I guess. Otherwise, I am most certain that this is the right way. I just need to find the way forward. Yarg! Sometimes avoiding enemies is just going to get you hurt more. Haha! Huh, I don't think I've been here before. What elevator? Okay then, so as a matter of fact, I have been here before. But I believe I do know where I haven't been before, for realsies. In here! The Castle Sixtarius. Ooh. Breaking these should be easy enough. Let me deal with all the enemies first so I don't have to bother. What the hell is this showing me? Can I drop down or something? No, I cannot. Ah, there's the way down. At least I got to scour the sewers a little bit before anything. Hey, I have a feeling that wasn't intended to be something you could do. But hey, I did it. I guess it didn't matter that much already anyway. I'm guessing these are canals, and the reason I was able to, despite the walls, the floors, because they're actually, I can see what's below. Left behind, Recorus's ring increases SP gauge by 1. Recorus's the Ripper dances with spirits on the battlefield, an old relic unearthed when the ancients were destroyed, resistant to rust. Well, useful, but okay then, this is the right way to go. My slots are full now though. Another SP gauge, that'd be kinda useful. Do I really need XP up? I barely use the parry anyway. I'll keep it. It's zero slots. So removing it will do me no good. Yeah, I'll get rid of the bloodstained ribbon. Oh, it uses two. Never mind. Slightly reduces cooldown times, I guess. This would be more useful, I don't know. Increases damage dealt by attacks made while on the ground. I attack a lot in the air during boss fights and stuff. That's kinda useful, I guess, but I want cooldowns. I need to find a way to get up there somehow. Wait! Is there a way I can get down there? Like, transportation. Ow. Well, that was a waste. Up is the way to go for certain, but like, how do I unlock that shit? Seems the answer lies in here. Ah, guess you're joining the ride. That was my fault. Ugh. It lasts for such a short time, and the timing seems very strict. Yeah, while you can jump up to these, you can't drop down from them. Yard! That's the million-dollar question. How do I get there? Stop following me! What? Okay then, a fool I am. A fool is me. A fool I truly am. A fool is all I'll ever be. God. No, I can't die. I wanna bother with unlocking that shit again. Oh, thank God. Ooh. I hate your range. I thought that was a wall. Fuck off. I missed. How do I get up there? Parkour, I guess. Shit. Yeah, bite. Lyle. Idiot. Well, shit. Oh my God, yes. I'm almost there, I just need to hold on somehow. Shit. Yes! No! Fuck you as well! Alright, what's on the other side? More enemies, good to know. I'm gonna go return to the respite and get my bearings back, I guess. Thank fucking fuck! Good for nothing locations that are more or less just intricately designed puzzles and mazes. Of puzzles and mazes. Yep, screw you. Screw everyone. Here we go, elevator section. Would you like an egg during these trying times? Most troublesome. Boss? Respite? Nope, more death. Bomb? Whoa. Ow. These dragons are kinda hard to tell apart. I can't tell if they're the poison one or the fire breathing ones. Oh. Arigato Gyro. Shortcut. Where am I going anymore? I've lost track. Are you joking? map so convoluted? I might as well. Will I get the ability to climb walls or something? It's really anyone's guess at this point. Oh, there's. Sure. Amulet, chain of sorcery. Nice. Not enough to get my stuff full, though. Yes! Yo. Game it. I got everything I needed here, right? Yep. Waste. How much HP do I have now, by the way, actually? 189. I got some pretty good attack on my shoulder. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going anymore. I'm lost. These areas are so big. I'm expected to keep track of shit like this. Ancient Dragon Claw slightly increases. Oh my god, Toryu! Great. I have no idea why that exists. Magical cloth dragons said to do well in the northernmost mountain of Land's End, which is rarely seen by any but knights of the Bastion. Slight increase damage dealt by airborne. Ah! I can replace that with my ground increase damage thingy. It would be better if I could have both of them at once, but alas, nothing is perfect. Yep, not sure if that was intended or not, but yeah. My aerial attacks with Sigrid's sister increases, gives me extra height, so you know I'm gonna use it. That being said, where am I actually supposed to go? Gotta be somewhere I haven't been to yet. Got it. Where the hell am I supposed to go? God damn it, I'm lost again. Why is this castle so convoluted? I don't get it. What do I do? Where do I go? Huh? Why is that? But I opened that already. Huh? Okay. Well, now I know where to go. What? It's timed! That is actually bullshit. Alright, here we go, speedrun. No! What the fuck is this bullshit? Get me up! That was my fault. Whoa, rats. Bye bye. Damn it, one of you lived. Sorry, there's some sort of secret. Yeah. the best, except for when I'm not. I'm hungry. I wanna have some snacks. Why is this shit angled so terribly? So hot. A respite. Yeah, boss definitely a coming. Is this a flower field? Here of all places. There have been a few we've discovered a bunch of times already. Yep, this is a boss arena. That night. Oh, the Mad Knight. Whoa now. Wow, he moved. He's moving. I think I get why Old had such a temper. Second phase. Whoa! Alright, time to regroup. Pattern merchant I think will be useless here. We need speed, we need range. I think this will do. Maybe I should replace with Sigrid and have floral sorcerers and stuff swap. Wow, I'm doing terribly. Wow. That's some bullshittery. I hate that attack. Ah! Oh! Whew, gotta pay attention. Let's get ourselves to level 58 since we're almost there anyway. This will not take long. Here we go. Yeah, shit, too early. No! Okay, strategy. New strategy. Camping strategy. Yeah. I'll play the zoner for as long as I can with this group and then switch to the other group. Oh God! I got dash attacked. All right, I'm onto something though. Approach. Whoa. Great turnaround. His weakness is the air. At least for the first phase, he doesn't have any attack that can reach the air. Ah! Shit. No. I did pretty good that time, though. Getting real good in the combat system, all things considered. Approach me. I've got traps abound for you. All right, I got this. Let's dance. Time for a round, whatever. I think getting my ground attack up relic will be very useful in here. fuck. Transition. Oh wow, that attack also can't reach the air. Shirt. Okay. Here we freaking go. Yeah, Oz is most certainly useless. I think I'm gonna switch him out. Now this is a game team. What up, player? Wrong button. Wow! I can't get the timing off that for some reason. Yes, I did. Wow, you just won't let up. Shirt. I really hate that attack. No! Ugh. We got this. Sure. Alright, let's try camping. No. Ow. I bought another one. Damn it. Well, at least I dodged an attack that way. Shirt. That attack actually seriously sucks. Where block that. Shit. Piss. Ass. The video's almost over. shit.
This isn't working. Alright, safer, less aggressive blade this time. I did say I was gonna do camping and zoning.
Wow, I got jumped on. No, thank you. You will not approach me. You will not attack me. Because in doing so, you will only trigger a calamity. Sure. I misread the attack. I thought it was the wave. Fire wave. Shit, 90 attack, 90 damage. Why? I'm gonna save just because. Thank you.
Ugh, I hate that attack so much. Alright, screw it, we're going full on aggressive in the playstyle now. I have decreed a child does be. Fuck, wrong buttons. Thank you. Arrgh! Alright, one more try, and then that's the end.
Well, that was a pathetic last try. Well, I tried, guys. Bye!